If the victims of these attacks or their families attempt to sue the airline industry for damages, we will go bankrupt.
And never mind whether they win or not, the legal costs alone.
This law doesn't cover them.
No.
That would be unproductive. If you change rules now, this bill gets kicked back to the Congress for a comment period.
Quint only cares about the people at the top because that's where he gets his paycheck.
His lawsuit is a problem for us.
Look, I work for the taxpayers.
Aside, seriously. Like an angel flying through the sky.
Oh, there's Noah. I told you we'd get to him later, and here he is. My knight in shining armor.
I'm a lawyer. In fact, take my car. Do you have a pocket, not the bloody hand?
On the phone, you said light BDSM and torture?
Can I just say, you are stunningly beautiful. Tiffany, right? That's your real name.
I actually don't disclose that information to my clients.
I have my ways.
It's Mistress May to you.
I hope you don't think I was being creepy. I just thought I want to know who it is that I'm paying for.
See, that's the thing. You're not paying for me. I'm not for sale.
My house, my rules. I'll pay anything you want to do anything I want.
Actually, I'm feeling pretty uncomfortable right now, so we're gonna come back when you further understand what kind of services that we provide.
I locked him in the bathroom. So you and I can have some alone time.
Oh God. It is always you pretentious, rich limp-dicks that are the most insane.
The people are requesting that the court remand the defendant without bail. Now, we are obtaining additional information on a daily basis regarding the defendant's background and conduct. Some of this information includes reports that indicate that the defendant has engaged in conduct similar to that alleged in the complaint on at least one other occasion. The proof against the defendant is compelling. And moreover, the man has the political, financial, and personal resources to in fact flee.
The ship sinks, the rats run for the exit.
Just head out for a pack of smokes.
Come on, Shilling, save it. This guy gave you up before I even read him his rights.
So you're gonna arrest me?
That's up to you.
I get it. You want me to run so you can put a bullet in my back?
I wouldn't waste a bullet on a scumbag like you. Go ahead. I'm not stopping you.
Just buy enough to keep the girls happy.
We got a long night ahead of us.
I gotta go.
Wait. Where are you going?
Wait, where are you going? Dude, I'm the best man. What the fuck am I supposed to do now?